That's right. You tell your brother no chewing on the furniture.
My guest this week is Dina Carter. We're here backstage in a dressing room at a Tanya Tucker show that we're doing together.
Kona.
You have like
come here, Kona. Kona. Come on, Kona.
Yes, that's you.
That's you. Say hi to your mama. Kona, say hi to your mama.
My dad was in a music business, so he would have people at our house working and in the studio. And I heard his voice. I'm like, oh my gosh. I mean, I could hear it through, resonating through from this room. And I'm kind of creeping down the hall. And I'm thinking, I don't want to be rude, but I'm looking while I'm making coffee, I'm filling the tray with sugar and creamer and all this stuff. And I look, and it's this tiny little guy with this, like, he's got this giant, gorgeous head of hair and all this, and this little bitty guy, and he's singing this voice so massive, and it's Randy Savage, and he was doing demos.